Ladies and gentlemen of the internet, I'm Riley, and this is my channel. Make sure you subscribe, comment, button here, and turn on the post notifications and like this video. So we're in a little different background, and if you guys want to see where I mainly film, comment down below, and I will give you a filming tour. So it is this time again. I made more squishies, so we all know what that means. ABC Squishy Tag! So, if you have not watched my last one, so you go through every letter of the alphabet. I have them right here. And you have to have a squishy for it. And if you don't have to have a squishy for it, you bite a squishy for 10 seconds. Last time I did with just this one, and it was miserable. Now I also have this one, so I'm going to take turns going back and forth. So yeah, let's get on to the video. And my bed looks so pretty. I have my blue mattress sheet thing on. Okay, so let me dump out all my squishies. There. I have to go organize, and I'll be right back. Okay, I've got it all situated. I have the two squishies going over here. And if you've seen before, this one's really hard. So it's gonna be a little hard to bite into that. So, yes. Okay, ready. A for apple. B. B for bunny. C for C. I guess. Wait a second. Oh, C for chicken wing. Let's stick a squishy too. And for D, I don't have a D. Oh wait, yes I do. D for donut. And this is kind of like an update too, so this is an updated one. A, B, C, D, E. I don't have one for E, so. It's like hand sanitizer. This one tastes like pure chemicals. Ah. Oh, I bit the crack. And if you're wondering, there's a crack right here. So A, B, C, D, E, F. I have an F. F for fireball. G for glue. Oh, I don't have an H. Time for the burger. Ah. And guys, you're probably wondering why I did that really fast. That one tastes disgusting. A, B, C, D, E, G, H, I. I have. Wait, what? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I? I know I have one for I. Did I put it in there? I'll be right back. Okay. I for Instagram. J. See, guys, on guys, I made another dent right there. You guys on a squish? It's really surprising, but like, it's not very squishy. I don't have one for K either. Ooh. Ew. L, I'm not sure if this is cheating or not, little baby. N for napkin. And I kind of fix this when I tape the top. And have a cue. I don't have an R. It's like a hair in it. And you guys would think, oh, your name is Riley. You should have an R. I know, I don't. Okay, this is another update. S for sushi. I'm not sure what kind of sushi that is, but yeah, S for sushi. T for teardrop candle. U for, this is another update, unicorn. Wait, I have one for O. Okay, for O, ornament for O. U for unicorn. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, P, Q, R, S, U, U, V, W, X, Y. Okay, so I'm going to be doing it for 10, 20, 30, 40 seconds. Oh, how lovely. I'm doing this squishy. That was 40 seconds. That was the worst 40 seconds of my life. Okay, next. This one's really cute. I created this, I think. It is a zebra bun. Instead of panda bun, it's a zebra bun. So, yes. Those are my... Guys, fell. So, that is my squishy time.